And here's your Monday stars. Brilliant, glorious new moon in the sign of Libra. That's your fifth house. Check it out on my You Can Change Your Life book, because my cosmic Bible will tell you this. The next 2 weeks are about pursuing your heart's desire. It's about loving life, loving someone, loving, well, everything about you can do. Think about your talents and gifts and potential, because the word creation comes in here in so many forms. Procreation, recreation, this is such a creative buzz.